A Lafayette Creole restaurant reopening tonight after a two-day closure. The owner of Laura's Two says closing the business's doors for 2 days was well worth it.
Briefly, we had a filming for the Food Network that came to us for 2 days. So we closed and we actually got a chance to let the world know about good food, good culture, good music, and definitely Laura's Two.
Well, the TV series is tentatively called Big Food Bucket List, so be on the lookout for that. We'll keep you updated as well.